Ostovich Verdon, you know, with her kicks, don't sleep on her as just a grappler. She does have the ability to trade with you, and not just punch. She can kickbox.
Yeah, she's a well-rounded MMA fighter, and she can use those exchanges to get with a fight where she wants to be. That was beautifully done, reading off of that and diving right in.
Frey gets to a base, but now has her back taken. One hook secure for Ostovich Verdon. And this is really Rachael Ostovich's world.
Yeah, she's a little bit like, I don't want to say, well, yeah, like a spider monkey. She's able to insert her feet around and crawl around an opponent and manipulate her body around theirs to get what she wants out of it.
You have to fear the skills here of Ostovich Verdon, but you also have to worry about how much time she has. And, you know, 3 minutes, 15 seconds, a lot of time for the Hawaiian to work.